all
these guys won 2 years ago. They went all the way to Memphis, and they even won in the final round. And they showed a good time for all those people down in Memphis. Put your hands together for Mojo and the Boogeyman.
Detroit, how y'all doing? Well, I guess it's up to us to start this party off. How you feeling tonight? Oh yeah, good to see some Mojo folks out. Thank you very much for coming down. Thanks everybody for supporting the blues. We're gonna do you some Mojo music all through this set. We'll start things off with something off our new CD, a little something called Hip Shaker.
Oh boy.
Changing plans. See, this is what happens. They don't tell me nothing. Play the song we're gonna start with. Oh yeah, go see my baby now, get your black toes in.
Oh,
I tell you what, we have never played this stage. About 3 years ago, I came to Windsor, Ontario to visit some relatives, and my cousin Christy said, we should go over to a Royal Oak, a place called the Memphis Smoke. You're really going to dig this place, some great blues. Saw Jimmy McCarty and Mystery Train, and they were nice enough to let me come up and jam with them, and just, I fell in love with this place, and I wanted to play here ever since, so. Talk to your waiters, talk to your waitresses, and tell them that you'd like to see Mojo and Boogeyman all the time now, man, because we'd love to come out and play for you. Oh, well, after something like that, I think we better slow it down just a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to sum it off our first record. This is called I'd Never Be the Same Without You. Yeah.
respond in May 1st.
Thank you so much for your most important day. Come and join us on the show. to Phil Newman on the drums, AJ Rudolph on the bass, and I am the Boogeyman, Real Mojo and the Boogeyman. We'll see you next time, y'all. Be good. Thank you.